Thank you. round of applause once again for the groom and his mother. All right, if I could get my groom to stay on the dance floor.
Some time and had ups and downs, but our love seemed to conquer all, and I love you more and more every day. I wanna take this time and express the way I feel for you, so I put it in a question. Hope you feel the same way too. And I can tell you know what is coming. The tears from your eyes are running as I get on one knee, as I get on one knee. You're the woman of my life. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you. Do you too? Will you marry me? I hope you say yes.
Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that Happy she is in your presence. calms emotions. And when it goes there, know that she cries for everything. And I'm the idiot that thought that. So I'm making this as quick as possible. I can't look at you because I'm going to cry even more.
Christian and Lydia, congratulations on a beautiful day. We wish you nothing but the best. Your love, again, like I've always said, is so pure. Keep God in your heart, and we wish you guys nothing but the best.
Lydia, we're going to transfer you to a real team, Cowboys team, and we're going to throw that cheese out the door.
Cheers!
Welcome to the crazy family.
Congratulations, guys, on your new adventure as husband and wife.
All right, so I can tell you a little advice, being married for so long.
14 years.
Respect. Respect each other. As long as you keep that respect, your marriage will last a long time. And more than anything, get used to saying, "You're right, honey," because that'll just make you a...
It'll make life easier, Christian.
Yeah,
really
happy
will.
Wife,
so
happy
there
life.
You go. You got it, Lydia.
Thank you.
Hey, Christian. Congrats. Let's go. Happy marriage, baby. It's all you. Hey, Christian, Lydia, I'm so happy for you. Congrats to my favorite sisters.
That's right.
Enjoy the rest of your lives.
Lydia and Christian, when society says to do one thing, you guys did another thing, and God will always bless you guys for what you guys did today.
Yeah. Yep.
So we love you, we support you, and we're here.
Here, go ahead.
Lydia!
Christian.
And Christian!
They told us to speak really loud, so that's what we're gonna do. Have a lot of fun. Listen to each other, communicate, and enjoy your life together.
Congratulations! Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers! Love you.
Listen, whatever Lydia says, you gotta listen to that, because you'll be in trouble if you don't.
I like that.
Yes. The wife is always right.
Happy
or you're
wife,
wrong.
Happy,
happy wife, happy life, Christian. Remember that.
I don't know.
Oh, good one.